I'm Graham. I'm 8 years old from St. John's, Newfoundland and Labrador. I'm a normal kid. Except I live with type 1 diabetes. It is an autoimmune disease, and it means my body can't produce insulin. We don't know what causes type 1 diabetes.
I'm gonna add some plain dirt.
We do know that it doesn't come from what you eat. It doesn't just affect kids. Many adults get diagnosed too. There is a lot of things we need to organize every day. Insulin, alcohol light, needle tips, syringes, cartridges, infusion pens, water, sensor, juice drains, logbook. It's a lot of stuff. When my sugars are too high, at school I feel dizzy and I can't concentrate when doing math. And sometimes when I go too low, it can be bad news. So please give to further research and development, and maybe even find a cure.